Hello, everyone. This evening, we are at America 11 Sports Ground for this 2020 match between America 11. I'm Michael Slater, and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. Great to be here. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. And now, we go out to the middle for the toss. America 11 win the toss and they will have a bat. The right armour is coming into the attack from the southern end. Here we go, the first ball. Short, and the batsman was onto it. Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Big appeal. This is a real momentum breaker. Now have a chance to really turn things around.
He'll be disappointed with that. He really should have made more.
They'll take a single. Surely could have got a run. Yep, yep.
One more to the score.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added. America 11. Lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 1 for 8. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end. Another dot ball.
Wait.
Nice stroke there.
Two runs added. America 11 move their score to 1-10.
Batsman will want to get the strike turning over. They'll get a single.
Wait on. Wait on.
Completes a very good over. America 11, 1-11. And a single. Good effort, four runs.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yes!
Good shot, runs for sure. He'll get two for that, great shot.
Wait on.
America 11, lose a key wicket there. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 9 runs. Ends the over, America 11, 2-80.
They'll get one there. Swing and a miss. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs. America 11 take their score to 2 for 23. 3 extra fielders are now allowed outside the circle.
That's run away to the boundary. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Run saved with that effort. And 2 runs added. Good bowling there. Another dot. Solid shot. Goes for 4. Gave a few too many away in that over. America 11. 2 for 33. The slow left armer is coming into the attack from the southern end.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Not often you run 4. Good work. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Two runs at it.
That's the end of the path. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. One more to the score.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And through for one.
Takes the single.
Yep.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Some good bowling. End of the over. America 11, 2 for 43. Back foot plays the drive into the onside. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs off that delivery. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Yeah.
Another run taken. They'll take a single. End of the over. America 11, 2 for 49. The right armour is the new bowler from the clubhouse end. Oh, very nice there from this player.
They get a single.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yeah. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. One run taken. America 11 move on now to 2 for 55. The off spinner is coming into the attack from the southern end.
And they get three for one. One run there.
They take a single. Yes. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Nice stroke there.
Nine runs added there. America 11, 2 for 64. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
They'll get a single.
Yep.
And a single.
Yeah.
America 11. Get three off that over, taking the score to 2-67. The right armour is coming into the attack from the southern end. Front foot sweep shot. Yeah. Three runs there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
They take a single.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
And through for one.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. No shot on offer for that one.
That looked really wide, but not called for it.
America 11 take their score to 2-73. Yes. Not a bad shot that. Good shot, good timing.
One more added. And they get a single there. Oh, good shot. He'll get two for that. Great shot. He's trapped in front there. That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out. There's runs on offer.
Good effort. Four runs. Gave a few too many away in that over. America 11, 2-82.
They'll get one there. One run added. Good shot, runs for sure. Powerful shot, he certainly got hold of that one. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
Another ball and another big six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Catch it!
A well fielded, really good work out there. They get back for two. America 11 are now 2 for 98. The off spin is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end.
They get a single.
Another run added.
And they get 3 for 1.
Nope.
Not a bad shot that. Nicely ran there, they'll get 2. Reaching his half century. Good batting. America 11 move their score to 2 for 103. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the southern end. Good shot, good timing. Run saved with that effort.
One more to the score.
Not a bad shot that.
Got that away nicely, 4 runs. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Great work out there on the boundary.
Yeah. Good shot. Good timing.
They'll get a single.
Ouch. That looked nasty. End of the over. America 11, 2 for 110. The right armour is coming into the attack from the clubhouse. One run taken.
Yep. Oh, good shot. They take a single. And through for one.
Catch!
Another run added to the score. Shot.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
America 11 move on now to 2 for 180. A new bowler coming into the attack. America 11 needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed. Superb innings, that one. America 11, 3 for 190. One run added. Very good over there. One wicket from it. The score moving to 3 for 120. Going with pace now.
Bad ball, but great shot. Four runs. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
One run added.
Yes.
One run there.
Another dot ball. They finish the innings, America 11, setting a target of 127 runs.
Not a big total to chase. I suspect this match could be over real soon. This could be an embarrassing result.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the southern end.
Reactions.
That wicket could have big impact on the game for batsmen. Out for a duck.
Good shot, runs for sure.
Good effort, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Oh, good shot.
And two runs added. A wicket in that over ended on 1 for 6. right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end.
Batsmen will want to get the strike turning over.
Yes.
Oh, good shot.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Keep up.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end.